Also new tonight at 6, a local high school teacher arrested for having an inappropriate relationship with a child. According to a police report, Jason Clark, who is a math teacher at Rebalt High, FaceTimed with the victim and met up with the victim at a gas station on San Juan Avenue. We reached out to Duval County Schools today, and they say they are aware of the situation. Clark has been reassigned to duties without student contact, pending the outcome of this investigation.